Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Germany has just 4 Eurofighter jets available for NATO action. Shock report reveals, Germany has just 4 usable Eurofighter jets available for NATO action out of a fleet of 128, according to a shock report today. Respected magazine Spiegel said that coolant leaks in the fighter's sensor system, which detects enemy aircraft or incoming missiles, have grounded all but a handful of the advanced warplanes. It means Germany is falling far short of its obligations to the NATO alliance and would be unable to intercept or repel a large-scale incursion of its airspace. Spiegel reported that technicians were able to replace the defective sensor pods on the wings, but the spare part necessary to seal the cooling circuit is no longer available because the manufacturer has been sold and no longer producing it. German military officials hoped that the jinxed Eurofighter's many bugs would be ironed out after a disastrous report last year showed just 39 out of 128 were ready for action. Now that figure has shrunk to just 4, partly because Germany also has a chronic shortage of the missiles needed to make the aircraft fully combat operational. The post-Second World War German armed forces have long been considered a joke among NATO allies. Years of defense cuts combined with a national disdain for martial affairs because of its drastic experiences in two world wars have led to the parlous state of its army, navy, and air force. A 2014 report by external auditors KPMG, engineering firm P3 and law firm Taylor Wessing, detailed 140 problems and risks for the military. NATO chiefs laugh at Germany as being the disarmed services of the alliance. One parliamentary critic allegedly said of his nation's armed forces, "We're practicing disarmament through wear and tear." Germany has significantly increased its defense budgets in recent years, but at a predicted 1.3% of GDP predicted for the forces this year, it still falls far short of the 2% called for by NATO. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.